What kind of animals could touch your feet at the beach? When you're walking at the beach, be careful being barefoot. Stingrays often lie on sandy bottoms in warm, shallow water, where their flat bodies can be easily stepped on. In Southern California, hot spots include Bolsa Chica State Beach and La Jolla Shores, especially during mating season from April to September. Up next, there are jellyfish, which are clear, bell-shaped creatures that drift with the currents and are often carried into the surf and onto the beach. Some, like the Portuguese man of war, aren't true jellyfish but have long, venomous tentacles. Sand crabs or sand fleas are tiny crustaceans that burrow into the wet sand at the water's edge. You could mistake one for a rock, and the next thing you know, you have pincers through your skin. Watch them doing their own deadliest catch when eating through the sand. Guitarfish, flat fish that resemble rays. Guitarfish also skim the seafloor and are easily stepped on. Triangle heads that turns into a solid tube of muscle for a tail. They are harmless but can give you a scare. And lastly, low chances but not zero are sandworms. These segmented marine worms live in burrows in the sand. You may see the casts or piles of sand that they produce when the tide is low. Like and subscribe for more ocean facts.